Hello, Pisces. Pisces, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, Mars, Mercury. Here is your April reading. Although, with the zodiac readings, the weekly word, the monthly readings, the moon readings, they're not really time specific. If you could watch at any time, they may or may not resonate. I am always available for private in-depth personal readings. All the information is included in the general description box. Namas. Okay. There's your energy already, the hanged man, el colgado. Ace of Cups, as de copas. Knight of Swords, caballo de espadas. Six of Swords, ace de espadas. The Empress. Venus. And this is Friday. Friday is ruled by Venus. Page of Pentacles, so do they works. Before I go to clarify, what I'm seeing is a very minimal long distance connection. There's not a lot of communication. This connection is not your top priority. You could be a single parent. If you are, your child or children is top priority. There's no rush, there's no urgency. This person may have initiated this connection out of left field. They just showed up in your inbox. They just showed up at your Instagram, Facebook, whatever. And I don't know, it's... I feel like I'm going to sneeze. It's weird because we have this Knight of Swords going toward the Ace of Cups and then your energy, the Hanged Man. Let me clarify. Please clarify the Hanged Man over Six of Swords, one card. Okay. It was way too many cards. If more than one card flips, I don't take it. Please clarify the Hanged Man over Six of Swords, one card. Page of Wands. So did the boss knows. I don't know if this person is shy, socially awkward, if they're a lot younger than you are, or you don't really know each other yet. I'm seeing minimal effort, minimal communication. And what's really jumping out, what I'm really seeing is a mother of a young child or young children, and that's top priority. So you could be humoring this person. If they're complimenting you, if they're bless me. If they're flirting with you, you're a seasoned pro. You know, you've had a few turns on the merry-go-round. You've probably been married and divorced at least once. And you've gotten a lot of attention, so, you know, it's going to take a lot to impress you. It's going to take a lot for you to decide to tango with this person, to really, to go there, to commit to any kind of communication. I just feel like you're not really impressed with what this person has shown you so far. Please clarify Ace of Cups over the Empress, one card. King of Swords, Rey de Espadas. You know your value, you know your worth, you're very clear with your boundaries. You could have strong Aquarius or Libra in your natal chart. I'll call out a possible astral combo for fun. And I was going to say, if you chose this pile, you could have, because I'm so used to doing pick of cards. For the 50 people that may watch this video at some point, you could have Sun in Pisces, Aquarius rising, Moon in Cancer. I don't know, but whatever your astral combo is, you have a lot of love and respect for yourself, your home, your family, your children, and you're not going to just show up for this person who's expressing interest. You're not going to just show up and sext with them or hook up. If it can't be a real relationship, you have no interest. Please clarify Knight of Swords over Page of Pentacles, one card. Page of Cups. All these pages. So did they cope with. So, you could be a parent of young children. This person could be a few years younger, and it takes a lot to impress you. You fall in love with minds, and this person's not showing that they have much of a mind so far. They could be crass, they could be vulgar. They may be giving you the impression they just want sex, they want to hit it and quit it, they want something casual, and you're not going to entertain that. You have self-respect, and you have priorities. You have a life. You're not waiting up. You're not putting your life on hold for this person who could be sliding into your DMs. That's what I see for Pisces. I hope that helps. Thanks so much for watching. Peace out.